Hi, I'm Cynthia Powell, the Artistic Director of Melodia Women's Choir. Welcome to our spring concert, Light of a Brand New Day. We chose this music because we wanted to have some fun after 2 years of rehearsing on Zoom and social distancing. I've always loved the early American pieces that Anonymous Four recorded a number of years ago, so we decided to learn these and some of them by heart. And then one of my favorite pieces, Farther Along, that was recorded by Linda Ronstadt, Emmylou Harris, and Dolly Parton on their famous Trio album a number of years ago, just turned out to be one of my favorite pieces of all. And we decided that we needed some very special accompaniment. So we engaged Antonio Trujillo's, a very talented New York City arranger, to make accompaniments for many of our pieces, and lo, the Melodia Bluegrass Band was formed. These sweet arrangements and talented instrumentalists made the music come to life in such a fun way. We are especially excited to present two miniature gems by African-American women composers, Margaret Bonds and Florence B. Price. With exquisite piano accompaniments by Taisiya Pushkar, Melodia's collaborative pianist, these pieces will hopefully enter the treble voice repertoire and receive the attention that they deserve. But what I find most rewarding about this program are the incredible vocal talents of our singers. Each one of them is so very gifted, it makes my heart so happy to feature them and to share, let them share their beautiful solo voices with you. I hope you enjoy this lighter side of Melodia Women's Choir, and please use the chat box to write your comments. It'll help us promote future Melodia events. Thanks for watching and enjoy the show. Oh,
Dear Lord. much for joining us today for Melodia's virtual concert, Light of a Brand New Day. I'm Jenny Clark, Executive Director of Melodia Women's Choir. I hope you enjoyed Melodia's journey through some iconic American roots music and could tap your toes and sing along with the Melodia singers and the fabulous Melodia Bluegrass Band. As we've continued to meet the ongoing challenges of COVID-19, I'm thankful that we could complete the season with this rousing live performance and that we can bring it to you virtually today. I'd also like to thank all our audience members and contributors who have supported us this season, and especially the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs and New York City Council District 3. We look forward to seeing you again next season when Melodia is celebrating our 20th anniversary. But before we go, we have one more song for you, a mantra for us all in these times. Still, I rise.